The Zhaowei Liu Research Group covers a broad range of topics in photonics, mainly focusing on super-resolution imaging, plasmonics and metamaterials, and nonlinear optics. The group designs and fabricates metamaterials to greatly enhance the resolution of optical microscopes, as well as to create devices for extreme optical nonlinearities and ultrafast light generation. This station is a custom-built imaging setup for fluorescent super-resolution microscopy. The custom optics allows for higher-speed laser scanning for the sample. Combined with specially designed metamaterials, this microscopy technique can improve image resolution by fivefold compared to diffraction-limit with high acquisition speed. This custom pump probe system is used for thermal conductivity measurement of micron-scale structures, two-dimensional temperature distribution imaging, and real-time monitoring of temperature changes. This system is mainly used to study the interaction of light and phonons and evaluate the thermal properties of novel materials. The main light source used here is an ultra-fast femtosecond laser at near-infrared. It serves for many nonlinear and linear measurements, such as Z-scan experiment, second harmonic generation, and lifetime measuring. Here we have a high-power tunable CW dye laser with a custom-designed laser cavity inside. The laser allows for high-speed wavelength tuning with high output power for ultra-fast compressive sensing imaging. For more information, please visit ece.ucsd.edu.